Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hopefully, you can hear me. Well, let's be honest, it's pretty much just gentlemen. Christ on a bike. Connection doesn't look too spectacular right now. Let me just check. Internet can totally see it. Why? Oh my god. Bloody hell, YouTube. Everything's fine on my end. I hope it's fine on your end too. Okay, I've done a qualifying lap. So far, I'm the only one who has. Yeah, there's a few spots left in the lobby if you want to get in. If you don't want to get in, you just want to watch, that's totally cool. We're going to have for this race, it's going to be half an hour. And I've got 50 times time progression, so it's going to go through the whole day-night cycle. If my math is correct. So that's going to be alright. I like how I did a 356.992, but it's giving me a 356.997. Thanks a lot. Those 5 thousandths of a second might help. How's the stream looking, guys? And how's the sound balance? Because I know this game's a little bit loud sometimes. The lobby's it is available, so if anyone wants to join, just go search through the lobbies on Xbox, obviously. Come on, someone else put it in the lap. Texting and driving, I wouldn't recommend it. Christ, that's why. Get these tires a little bit warm. Shouldn't be too much of a problem, such a long lap. Night bus is put in the lap finally. He did. Pretty much a 4 minute flat. Yeah. Oh Christ. Yeah, let's pretend we don't all have miserable lives. Well, if me and game sound is quiet, maybe you need to turn your speakers up. That's okay, inexperience is not looked down upon here. Oh, Jesus Christ. As I say that, missed that braking zone. Don't mind me. Just an outlap anyway. Last time the Corvette went over there was on the final lap of Le Mans 2017, I think, and he caught a massive puncture. Don't think he even finished. Lobby's nearly full, 5 minutes left to get in. Don't think it really matters where you qualify, so if you don't even get a lap in, it's all good. Two spots left. Because on console, you can't really do more than 12 players because the servers just have an absolute meltdown. PC, you can do like 32, no problem. Console, no such luck. I just know in the race I'm going to spin it in Indianapolis. Or run up to Indianapolis. I've already spun there a few times. I've actually had problems with the entry to the Porsche curbs as well. Got my wheel clamped onto a wheel stand pro. Pedals as well. Actually works pretty well. It's quite steady. It's pretty easy to set up. Actually, the pedals are a bit of a faff to set up, I'm not gonna lie. But, you know, once again, it's fine. And the wheel's pretty easy to set up. Okay, can I get another lap in? Well, yes, I can. There's 4 minutes left, so that's fine. 2.4 yesterday. Yeah, I was hoping to do Le Mans 2.4, but I just can't trust my internet for that long. It always seems to go to shit with, like, hour and a half of the stream done. Okay, let's do this. Can someone else, like, qualify, please? Set a time. At least now I got a reference point to my best lap. Someone else set a time. Sir Lubus. Oh, that was risky to go flat out through there. Oh, watch out for the curb. Spun there more times than I like. Service is set a time. He's in the pits. I don't think he's going to get another lap. Can I pick up a slipstream from this guy up in front? Maybe he'll be slow enough through this chicane that I can pick up a slipstream. That would be really helpful. Well, locked up a bit. Okay, close enough, maybe. I've got damage off, very much off, because I don't want someone's race and mine to be ruined at turn one, because someone just forgets to brake. I've also got licenses off, because for the same reason. Okay, we're catching this guy so you can get a bit of a toe. I actually made up about a tenth through that straight. So that was helpful. Oh, if I can get a tow here, and then a tow up to Indianapolis, that'd be beautiful. Close your radiator. I've got mine open a bit. I don't know if it makes a difference what temperature the engine gets to, if it damages off. But I'll just have it open just in case. Okay, there we go. Thanks for the tow there, and thanks for the tow again. Let's go. Because I've got Nightbus to fight off here, he's within 1.5 seconds. I think this guy's on a lap, so I don't want to... Oh, Jesus. He's not focused. Ah, nearly went into him! That curb shot me to the right, the left. Fucking braking for Indianapolis is brutal. Oh jeez, what a big lockup. But I did actually like catch a slide on my previous lap going into Porsche curve, so if I don't do that now I should be in with quite a bit of time. I'm struggling to be here. Yeah, there we go, straight up already. Quite a lot. Wait a half a second. Stay off the curb. Oh, this is quite a shady braking. No, no, thank God. That's track limits are off. This race is half an hour, and then so we can do the full day-night cycle with 50 times time progression, and then the next race, I'm not sure. Next race I want to do Group C, that'll be rad. And then I want to do LMP2, or GT1, I'll leave it up to you guys. 175 in Australia, it's not too bad in these cars, actually. I don't know what I'm getting up to, I haven't actually paid attention to that. Jeez, Cerberus, have you got your... freaking wings sit to maximum. Can we go to the monitor? Alright. Well, the lobby's full, so that's good. So Anubis is S1582. And he's 10 seconds off the pace, I don't know how that happened. Damn, that's too bad licenses were off. Thanks for the pinging, Azza. Very kind of you. I'd hate to know how long the qualifying complete time is on the Nürburgring. Because here it's like 5 minutes, Nürburgring it's probably, you know, double the track length, it's probably 10 minutes. Come on, AI, please shift up. You're hitting my ears. I should just send you a text on the box. Now I can go to the monitor, see what people are doing. I think I want to watch Miri, because what on earth? Oh my god. Let's see if it's the same if we go to... He has decimated his car. What happened? Jeez, the connection is wonderful there. I hope it's not the same for everyone. Looks a bit better. Okay, where's Miri? He's gonna be crossing a line now. Third. Okay. Well, we got a fourth now. Okay, what's this guy gonna do? I don't know who he is, so he might be very good. He did not do a lap. Okay. Okay, everyone's done, let's go. Let's do racing. Okay, let's keep it clean and try to pull away, yes. Yeah, so Rissi might be a bit slow, but let's remember. Yeah, well, let's be honest, I think it's not helped by my connection hosting. Yeah, so you don't have any force feedback, so that's not helping you. Let's just dump a bit of fuel into here. Probably gonna do 9 laps, but I'll just put in 10 laps of fuel just in case. Actually, I'm never gonna do 10 laps, but anyway, I only have too much and too little. Okay, let's keep it lean, let's keep it clean. Yeah, I think you need to drop your wing a bit, Christoph. What car are you in? Oh, you're in the Ford. Yeah, the Ford you can drop a wing a bit, but you're really, really up, so that's okay. Night bus going for the Aston, so we're going to have V8 battle here. Hopefully. Oh, you're watching F1. That's a freaking shoddy excuse, buddy. I'm gonna be real with you. F1 is absolute balls. Okay, Miri, we're just waiting for you, I think. So good luck, everyone. We have got a rolling start. So, at least you don't have to worry about timing. Yeah, I'd probably migrate to Project Cars on PC too, if I could. But I can't. So there's that. Okay, I'm very much ready to race, Miri. Anyway, we're going to start soon anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay, stop putting me in this camera angle game. Okay, good luck everyone. I've never done a full day-night cycle. At least I don't have to start on the corner. What? How did I get 5-second penalty for the AI crashing? That is absolute horse crap. I can't believe that. Frickin' AI. What a load of rubbish. Oh shit! That is why I turned off licenses and damage. Now I'm gonna have to wait for everyone to pass before I can reset. Fuck. GT5s in Le Mans, that's like sacrilege. Okay, let's go, Cerberus. I've got a penalty, so it doesn't matter. And thank you, Jackal and Muddy, for your donations. Very, very kind, gentlemen. Please do hit the like button, that would be awesome. Never had back-to-back super chats, so that's very kind of you. Oh! Cerberus is gone. He's dead. I have to make up 9 seconds already, and I've got a 5-second penalty. Cerberus is streaming himself, though, so... You can go watch his stream now. Okay, let's just keep it together. I know I've got the pace to catch up. In half an hour, that should be okay. GT5 is fun, but it's quite boring. There's only one car for me. And I do get a bit bored of like GT3 and GTE as well, so I like to just change it up a bit. Okay, we're catching a big pack here, so that's good. Someone's dead. Who's that? Nightbus is dead. My fellow front row starter. I can't believe I just got a penalty as well for crashing into him in the beginning of the race. Should I say the AI crashing into him? GT4 is a lot of fun. I'm gonna be honest. Don't quit, Nightbus! There's only 9 remaining. Oh, everyone has died here. Holy mother of Jesus. Well, he's put it on the sand again, the grass again, this architect sand. He did it in qualifying too. Okay, I'm here. Please don't go. Please don't go for the overtake. Oh, let's try to avoid that Porsche. Oh my god. Back into third. Oh, no! I knew that was going to happen! And I've been hit by there. Oh my god. Third to... Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, come on! Third to eighth. Oh my word. I'm using a Corvette CCR. One of my favorite GTE cars, especially on this track. Oh god, this is terrible. Okay, come on, let's catch up to that guy who was 3 seconds slower in qualifying. I just need to avoid crashes, really. This has been like the first lap from hell. I've done my qualifying time already and I'm still with the Porsche curves. It's Christoph getting very far out of the way, thank you. Okay, let's go on a charge. Sun is setting, I'm starting to anyway. Anymore, he's not. It's further than 2 lengths back. Oh, you lagged up, damn. At least you didn't quit. Oh, someone spun. Yep. Yeah, that's what happens when you brake too hard. Going into that corner, that's exactly what I did at Indianapolis. I'm We're shifting to fourth there because that little bump, if you're in third, can be a bit dangerous. Well, there's the tire marks from Cerberus. Are you happy? I'll tell you what, I'll make you extra happy. I'll turn off HUD altogether. But when I'm next to someone, I'm going back to Rivkin. Because I don't want to, like, accidentally hit them. Wouldn't it be nice if Forza had a cockpit cam that kind of mimicked what you were doing with the wheel? Rather than limiting it to, like, 45 degrees of rotation. I would like to know how far behind I am. Okay, I'm catching up. Let's just avoid crashing, and then we're going to be golden. Lights on. That seems fine in my end. Maybe Muddy's been shadow banned. Okay, coming into my nemesis corner here. I'm gonna have to go out of cockpit for this one. God, the lighting is just so beautiful in this game. Forza could learn a lot. We're in the race now. I'm gonna do another one after this, so don't stress. It's gonna get slowed down enough before this. Oh, someone's done exactly what I did. Okay, back into the top four. But I have got that penalty, remember? The most bullshit penalty in the history of racing. This is Project Cars 2. On Xbox. Yeah, I've actually lost time since the backstraight. No? I've gained it again? Okay, good. I'm worried about the lockup going into these hard braking zones. Ah! Thought I could make it, but I've got too much fuel. The road's probably a bit cold now. You can join next race if you can get in. First come, first serve. I don't know if I'll start a new lobby or if I can change class from this lobby. I want to do Group C for the next one, that'll be a laugh. Okay, 4:01, that's a pretty solid time. Jeez, that was a random ghost in the middle of the track there. Big lockup. The last thing I want is to get flat spots. I've experienced flat spots before in this game, it's very unpleasant. Lost so much time now. How have I lost a second? This guy in the lead is absolutely pumping it. Please, let's all pray he's got not enough fuel. He has to pit. What queue are they on now, Muddy? And which Mercedes is first at the moment? It's needless to say which team is first. Which Mercedes is first? Yeah, I would like that system of penalties. You know, the thing in Project Cars, and the reason I always turn them off, especially for a track like this, like let's say you go a little bit wide at Tête Rouge, you get a slowdown, okay, and then you don't know how long you have to slow down for, and it's at the beginning of the straight, so you're going to lose time for like the next 20 seconds. So you might have extended by like, you might have extended by like a millimeter. You end up picking up so much time penalty. Mighty Gamer, thank you very much for the 30 quid, buddy. What a dude. I forgive you for watching F1 instead. Okay, let's race with no lights from it. Let's be brave. Okay, I'm not that brave. Time deficit is kind of shrinking. It seems to be hopping around between 17 and 18. Now we're into the 16s. And I'm not really making a whole lot of ground on the guy in front. But I am only 5 seconds behind, so... Cheers, buddy. To be honest, like, the way you went about, like, introducing me to your channel was, like, the exact way I want people to introduce me to their channels. Not just, like, hey, watch my videos. It was, like, wanting help and giving help. I could give you as much as possible. But, yeah, you struck me immediately as, like, a personable guy, if that's the right word. The kind of guy that people would enjoy. I liked watching your review videos when I first started watching your channel. And then your little mod videos to your wheel, those were awesome. Doing things I never would have thought of or been capable of doing. So that was cool. And here we are, what was it, 2 years later? Fastest lap so far, boys. 8 tenths faster. Okay, we've slashed the deficit now by 1.5 seconds. It's not going to be enough, though. Because we've only got 17 minutes to go. The fuel is getting lighter. Fuel gets lighter, car gets faster. Very, very simple move. Unless your tires are thrashed. 2 years. Jeez, time flies, eh? Soon I'm gonna be in retirement. Ha, jokes. We're never gonna retire our generation. The world's gonna end before then. Catching Sir Noobus pretty quickly here. Not surprised when I'm nearly a second up. Okay, we got 16 seconds to the guy behind, so that's not really a threat. It's Christoph. So I just, you know, unless I cock it up. I feel like I'm braking for this corner a lot later than I was before. 1.4 up. I'm on it. Q1's about to start. Oh my god. I don't know if we'll be playing for that long. Not gotten Wolfsand Corner at all today. Oh my, that nearly went horribly wrong. Emoji in the chats if you're excited for move of the week tomorrow. I can concentrate, there's a lot of straights here. Don't worry about that. Don't you worry about me. Sir Nubis is doing a pretty good job here, actually. I'm making up time here and there, but he's consistent. And maybe that's why he's an S1500 driver. Two seconds up. Oh, it's coming to happy hour. Sort of 7 a.m. Perfect track conditions. Oh no, he stayed on the throttle once. 58, not bad. Sunrise is here. I think in a week time we're actually going to be watching this race. So exciting. Thank you again, Muddy, I mean Jackal, and I suppose Muddy for making him. Probably one of the few Europeans who watches NASCAR at all. I don't like either of them, to be honest. I mean, F1 I'll watch if it's on, but I can't watch a whole race anymore. It's just so boring. The second was a bad mistake. Watch out for that time. Oh my god. I think I'm catching Sir Nubis at a rate of a second a lap. Nearly a bit late on the brakes. Oh, we got the same car. I thought he had a Ferrari for some reason. My camera's at an awful angle. Jesus Christ, buddy. I guess I must thank Jackal. But I hope you guys aren't gonna like put yourselves on benefits. Thanks guys. Very, very kind of you. Thanks for the welcome back to streaming. After like 3 weeks of not doing it, maybe more, because I've been back skating for like 4 weeks, I think, and I don't think I've streamed since then. I'll spend it wisely. I'm gonna go buy some absinthe. That's how I'll spend it. Joking, I'd never do that. Okay, now the slipstream is gonna start happening. I'm close enough. I'll join one of your streams. It's just the problem is they're usually so late for me. If you do one on like a Friday. Friday would be ideal for me. God, this lighting. I love it. Stay off the curb. Minutes. was a much better exit than last time. 3/10 faster through there. 15 seconds behind the lead. I just want a podium at this point. First and second are a few seconds apart, which is cool. And then third and fourth are also a few seconds apart. Well, that was a sketchy line. Never sure if third is the better option through that corner. $2 million Ugandan dollars. Did you just do the conversion? So am I a millionaire then? Oh, we're within a second. Damn it! Idiot! All that work, and you get too hard on the brakes and lock up, you absolute tool. No! Okay, let's do this, come on. I might as well. Just go as fast as I can. I'm just thrashed. Well, I'm not completely thrashed in these tires. 4 seconds to make up in 7 minutes. It's not gonna happen, but. That was a bit of a dangerous entry. I turned pretty brisky before getting on the brakes. Could have made me spin. So the guys up front just haven't made mistakes. That's the difference. I bet you'll find my fastest lap is better than theirs. But you know, just being the fastest doesn't count. You have to be consistent. Okay, let's do this. Last two laps. Balls to the wall, come on. Hammer time. Good. Well, it took a huge chunk out of the time there. It was like 2 seconds it took back from the leader. Another two that I took back from Sir Anubis. So I can do this. If I just don't make mistakes. You're within 3/10, that's good. How far off the pace is the rest though? And then half off pace is Williams from the rest. Manus would be cool if I can catch up to him before the end of this. I'm certainly driving fast enough to do it. I've taken off 2 seconds in 3 minutes. So I should be able to do it. 1.5 covering top 15. What was I watching the other day? It was the GT3. The top 20 were covered by like literally a second. And then the top 15 were covered by 5/10. It was ridiculous. And it wasn't around a short track either, it was around Paul Ricard. Big lock up there. Okay, let's keep the pressure within a second again. Don't bin it. I think you're just gonna have to do the racing driver thing and piss your pants, Jaguar. That's what endurance races do. Jeez, 1.5 seconds up on my best. This is going to be faster than I qualify. If I can keep it together. Hello, Adam. Oh, Cerberus, he quit with like 4 minutes to go. Shit. No, 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 no! The curb, the curb, the curb! It got me! Ah, shit! I just lost a full second there. Absolute idiot. 57.7. Oh my god, these curbs! It's my final lap to... Oh, he's done it! I nearly followed him. Okay, yes, I'm there for the slipstream. A little bit wide there, saved it. It's getting a little light flash. Coming for you.
Okay, clear, you're good.
Got it done. Can I keep it? The podium. Oh no, I've got the penalty. I forgot about that. I totally forgot about the penalty. The most bullshit penalty in the history of racing. No way I can pull 5 seconds. Well, I pulled a second already. Okay, so Anubis, I need you to spin. Hold another second. I hope he's in fuel saving mode or something like that. Oh no! Second place has spun. This is not multi-class, because you know, Xbox just can't handle enough people. Okay, I've lost time here now. You know, either way I'm getting fourth, I think. Unless he spins. And that is the best I've taken an entry to Porsche Cups. Not the best midpoint though! Has slowed down. Oh no! Not now. Really? Okay, I should be celebrating a podium, but because of the lovely way this game likes to give you penalties before you even start the play race. God. Oh, I got rammed by the AR. That's cool. All things considered, that was quite exciting actually, trying to catch up and then buggering it up and then trying to catch up again. Yeah, I've got a PS4. I just don't play this game on PS4. End of Q1, who's knocked out? Yeah, the most rubbish penalty. I mean, how is there even an option to get a penalty while the AI is controlling the car? It just makes no sense. How's my fastest lap? Hey, you're right there with the leaders. 1/10 slower. Not bad. Okay, guys, are you ready to man up, try some Group C? This will be fun. Group C in the rain? No, let's not do that. Okay. Group C 1. I don't know what's the best car for Le Mans. 248 miles an hour. 254. That's an animal to drive. Is that turbocharged? Okay, I'm gonna go for. I kinda wanna drive the Jag. I'm gonna go for the Jag. I hope everyone else can change a car. Like, use whatever they want. Cheers, Jackal. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the donations, as always. Muddy has accepted the victory there. Okay, you guys can choose cars. That's good. Okay, we're not going to do half an hour this time. We'll do a little. Let's do laps. Before lap shootout. Do. I want to do rolling again, but I don't want the game to screw me over. And then qualifying? What the hell's the deal with qualifying? Can I not change qualifying? Guess I can't. Yeah, I guess we're doing 20 minutes of qualifying, either way. Thanks, Aaron. I'll keep that in mind. I will need to be careful through there. I've driven it before on the old layout. I actually didn't mind it. We'll see how it goes here. And I'm going to go authentic with the assistant turn traction off. So that's going to make it a bit worse. Great, understeer, the best thing ever. I love it. I don't know if I drove this car or the high aero one. I'm pretty sure I drove this one. Cheerio, Jackal. Enjoy your Saturday. Come on, game, let's load. Okie dokes. Is there a negative downforce? No. And a 1. And 3. Just to be safe. Okay. Turn off traction control. Get ready to have fun. Miri in Sauber, which is a lot faster than the straights. Surprise, surprise, it feels a bit different to GT. Cold tires. Listening Forza, this is what this car should sound like. Jeez, the lockups are easy. That sounds beautiful. I'm just gonna start braking at like 250 block. Just to avoid lockups. Second gear is very dangerous. Matty, you didn't say he got knocked out in Q1. Held it. Guys, these lockups are so easy. And forgot I'm not driving GT car. Hello Christian, how's it going? I need to remember I'm not approaching these braking zones at 170 odd miles an hour. I'm approaching them at like 200 or more. Oh, that's a mist, yeah. Oh, jeez, I can't brake there. I do find that I'm actually able to hold it a bit better than with GTE, like if it does go wrong. Getting used to it slowly but surely. The warmer tires are helping. Okay, what are we gonna hit on the straight? And we got the 5 gears, I think. Yep. Two 20. This first sector is like 7 seconds faster than GTE. Surprise, surprise. Oh my. Really doesn't like curbs. Very surprised this car, this game doesn't have the 787. Like every racing game has a 787. Except for this one. But it's got so many others. It's just really weird. Absolutely decimates fuel, this thing. I think I've used 10 litres of fuel in this lap alone. $3.35, we'll find out if that's good now. 335 seems to be very good. Don't think I'm gonna quite manage that. Oh, connection back. Shit. Yeah, 4 seconds off. Jesus Christ. I'm going to the pit box and just listen to cars go past. Is anyone nearby, maybe? No, pits, pits, pits. Oh my god. Oh, someone's coming. I just want to hear a car go past. Oh, it's a shame it's innocent. It doesn't sound that good. Oh, Sauber! What a car. Okay, we got a Jag coming. So just listen to this Jag, then I'll be satisfied. And I can go out for another lap. Here it comes. Have I been doing this in cockpit the whole time? It probably explains my pace. So let's just try a roof cam. Spin coming out of the pit. I thought second gear was dangerous, first gear is lethal. Especially on pole tires. Top 10 covered by 0.6. That's encouraging. Oh damn, I forgot to dump fuel. Oh, that's way too late on the brakes. Everything's almost up to temperature. This tires are still a little bit chilly. Nothing like weaving at 200 miles an hour to warm them up. Oh, first gear, bad idea. didn't realize it was fixed. Top 5 covered by 0.19. Okay, let's just prepare for a lap. So many people in the pits right now. $3.34, eh? Don't think I can quite do that. But I can certainly try. A decent start. Although to improve on my previous lap, I don't think is anything to be proud of, because it wasn't that good. If I can get close enough to catch a slipstream, that would be gorgeous. Oh yes, that was time again there. I might be able to get there. 34s, I don't know. Oh, it's another Jag. Is he going to help me out with the toe? Looks like it. 3 seconds? Oh, definitely get there. This rate. Jesus Christ, what line is that? That's the, I really don't want to get in your way line. Okay, let's get this right. Together. Oh, there we go. Made up a bit of time, not enough though. Ah, lost time. Yeah, big time. Actually, I think I made up time. Okay, we're looking good. Because I did really mess up the Forge chicane last time. K-Mag, big crash. Is a red flag decision. Oh, 330, oh my god. That is absolutely brutal for the rest of us. Please don't be cutting corners. Oh shit, as I say that, I missed the breaking point. But don't worry, I lost time. Okay, second. 335. $3.30, that is unbelievable. I hope he's not cutting. Ah! Well, that's my qualifying session done. Damn it. Right, who do we have to watch out for? Architect Sam. Also in the Jag. Also in the Jag. What's this guy actually? He's in the Porsche. Hit the pit wall. Oh no! He's just topped me. Oh, this thing sounds good. Oh, who's in that Sauber? Oh, it's Miri. He's sim twitched. Saba should be able to beat the rest of the cars because of his straight line speed, I would think. Let's just listen to the symphony. Jack's getting well out the way. Okay, Miri, finish off this lap. Make it a good one. Oh no! Huge lockup. Oh no. Another one. He might have just missed his braking point, I think. Into the Porsche curves. It's got 7 tenths to make up. Oh, no, he's done it. Got me by frickin' half a tenth. Bastard. These guys are done. Miri is very much gone. He's run out of fuel. By the sounds of things. Yeah, he has zero fuel right now. Yeah, he's done. No fuel. Okay, let's do this. Four lap shootout. Clementos has a suspect first sector. But he's good in every sector, so. So, I mean, you can't really do much in the final middle sector. Well, watch this, Miri. We're gonna do it. We're not gonna do it. Definitely not gonna happen. Okay, let's see if I get one of those lovely AI penalties now. I'd also like to not have cockpit. A little bit laggy by the looks of things. Is my AI going to turn into someone again? Give me a penalty? It's an incredibly fast start to the race. Don't punt. Oh, I punted. But I did get punted too, so that's why I punted. Okay, that was a nervy first bit. Maybe you just need to learn how to drive. Oh my god! Are these people tuned no straight line speed or something? They must have like full error. Oh, he's dead. Oh, that was close. I ended up losing out there. But I think I've got the straight line on him. I've definitely got the straight line on him. To learn to stay off that curve. These cars are so loud, if you hear them, you think the car's right next to you, but he's actually behind you. Depends which Clio you're talking about. Are you talking about the Clio Cup car? Because that thing's a piece of shit. I've never seen a more lift-off oversteery car in my life than a Clio Cup car. All on the same bit of track right now. This is awesome. Remember that time, mate, we went on to, we joined the lobby at, on Bathurst in the Clios, and it was the first time we had driven them, and we could not believe how bad it was. Oh, the guy who got pole by a mile is fifth place right now. That Clio Cup is honestly one of the most bewildering cars I've ever driven in a racing game. Ah, no, no! It's not a GTE car, you idiots! Oh no, oh god, oh no, you idiot, it reset me when there was someone coming, and then I tried to get out the way, or just get going, and I spun a bit, god. At least I've got a lot of weight now. Shit, didn't quite see him there. Some shocking drive. It was all going so well. What the hell? That was a shunt. He went for the inside when I was already there. That's not cool. So once again, I'm fighting back from last. Well, I've only got 4 laps, so I'm probably not going to fight back. It's all my fault. I'm not all that far behind. But I just am very short on time. And ability, of course, let's not forget that. At least now with the front of the car gone, I can see when I'm locking up. Cheerio. No one's punt out the way, so you punted yourself out the way. Oh my god. This is not going too well, guys. I'll be happy when this is over. By the looks of things, it is possible to have a good race in these, as the lead has just swapped hands. But it's maybe not with me driving. Oh god, he's off. Trading places here, but not the way you would expect to on a racetrack. It's really distracting having no front end. Someone spun there in the Fort Chicane? No. It's just how fast you go through the Fort Chicane. Oh no, this is going dismally. Hey, at least I'm up. I'm the fastest there. Mostly because I didn't get spun. Deficit is shrinking. I think it's just... Oh god, late on the brakes. Actually not late on the brakes. Okay. I've been braking at the 300 board just so I don't get too late. But 250 seems okay. I was a lot slower through that sector though. Oh, it looks so much fun up there in the top three. Why can't I be there? There's a very easy answer to that question. Yeah, 14 seconds up. Thank you. 15 seconds up. This is looking faster than qualifying. Yeah, mate, are you good in the slower cars? I think just because you probably play them the most. If you played like your faster cars, you'd probably be a lot faster than me. So I just don't really play this game that much, you know. This is the first time I've played this game in weeks. Okay, one more lap. Can we get up one place? Driving like this. Oh, first gear, big mistake. Held it. Jeez, I made up a lot of time that lap. I think they must be battling it out. That's why. Base skill? I don't know about that. Pretty average, really. Also, Anubis, we meet again. Made up 4 seconds on the leaders. Oh shit, I should have broken. Does not like that curb. Just happens all the time. Like, my races aren't determined by pace or anything. My races are just determined by me making mistakes, and I need to really fix that by practicing more. There goes to Anubis. Thank you.
One on the left. You're clear.
Got the place. I'm looking at a 34 here. Oh shit. No! I'm dead. Oh, spun right into his path. Oh crap. Jesus Christ. What was that about mistakes? Oh well, I mean, just watching me, there's absolutely no point in being fast. I mean, I'm not fast, but I have no consistency, and that's a problem. Thank God it's the final lap. And also sometimes, like, if I'm doing qualifying or hot lapping or whatever, I can put in lap after lap, but when it comes to the race, completely different story. It's just all practice, really. Just don't do enough on it. Played 92 hours of the game. Probably 93 now, not much. Yay, final corner. Older. Get out of here. It sucked. Cerberus has quit. Quit the racing games with the wheel, anyway. Well, I got second fastest lap. I think, I think, I I think last place might have been cheating. Right, I think I'm actually gonna end it there. I've had a hell of a long day. But yeah, so I'm gonna see you guys for move of the week tomorrow. I need to get on with making that tomorrow morning, and then yeah, I'll see you throughout the week. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like if you haven't already, and I'll see you